All electronics unplugged from seat power. We'll get that entertainment or the power working once we take off. Flight attendants, we're ready to close doors. Cabin ready for door closure, exit is 7-3. Secure the mask with the elastic band. Tighten it by pulling on the ends. The bag will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your own mask on before helping others and keep it on until you've been advised by a crew member that it is no longer necessary. There is a life vest under each seat in premium class and main cabin. In first class, they are at floor level between the seats. Infant life vests will be provided if needed. If instructed by a crew member, remove your vest by pulling on the red tab and tearing open the bag. Place the vest over your head, bring the waist strap to the front and buckle. Tighten by pulling on the end. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tabs. You can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes, and the light will activate in water. The evacuation slides at the doors can also be used for flotation. Federal law does require you to comply with all crew member instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. We want you to be comfortable, however, smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and as well as consuming your own alcohol are all prohibited, as is tampering with, disabling, or destroying our lavatory smoke detectors. For security reasons, no line may form at the forward lavatory or in the forward galley. Please use the lavatory within the cabin in which you are seated. You can help us get ready for takeoff by making sure your seat belts are fastened, your seat backs and tray tables are up, and devices are unplugged from seat power. All bags and larger items, including laptops, are completely under the seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be in airplane mode and held or secured. We're happy to have you all with us. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the very quick 55-minute flight. Welcome aboard.
attendants should now be seated for takeoff.